Two MG-42s up ahead. Third squad, draw their fire from the left. Second squad, hit them from the right. Go, go, go!
And try to shut their artillery down. I'll stay behind and patch this guy up.
Thank you.
Move in and secure these buildings. Now, let's go! Heads up, Jerry's outside. Grab that MG-42 and use it.
Last gun. Let's mop up and get out of here. First platoon, listen up.
An MG-42 on the left, with a guardhouse on the right. They didn't spot me.
Let's hope. Captain Price and Major Ingram?
Probably in the big house up the road.
Martin, you take point and knock out that 42. Harding and Brooks, go get the truck. Meet us at the front of the chateau. Everyone else, follow Martin. Move!
Good work, Martin. Everyone breathe deep, catch your breath. Now let's do it all over again. Grab any docks, knock out their communications, then meet back up with us. Sergeant Moody and I will find Price and Ingram.
Sie sie hier in Deckung?
Kommt! Ihr schlachtet sie wie Tiere!
Look! Grenade!
Good job! All right, guys, we're moving on!
Don't stop now. Bryce and Ingram are behind these doors. Stand back. We're gonna blow them. Bryce and Ingram are behind these doors. Stand back. We're gonna blow them.
Take cover!
Well, goodness me, Americans! Made quite a racket, didn't you? That's quite all right. I can still walk.
Captain Price, Captain Foley. Where's Major Ingram?
They moved him to a camp. Not to worry, I overheard where.
Truck's up front, sir.
Excellent. Help Captain Price out the window. He's been hurt. Let's pile in. We're getting out.
Captain, what about Major Ingram?
We'll be back for him. Get in.